Hello again, beer fans. Taking a slight break from our Mexican beer fest, although that will be back to review something that's been in my refrigerator for a few weeks and I've been meaning to get to. Henry Weinhard's Private Reserve Lager. Obviously this beer goes way back. As far as the Henry Weinhard part, it's a very old beer, although I don't know if the formula is actually consistent with the old style. They say since 1856, but this is not the same company. This is a Saab Miller venture now. And I don't know if Saab Miller is trying to push it now, because I had never seen it, and now it's in my, it's all over town. Now you can see from the thing, they're kind of pushing the Oregon look, and I believe this is an Oregon beer. And of course Oregon is known for beer. And so you have the Cascade Mountains and all that. And they note, brewed with the Cascade hops. And this is a lager. Although, ironically, strangely enough, the Henry, Oregon's not known for their lagers. There's anyone who's been up there to Portland knows when we visited Portland a few years ago, all we drank were ales and IPAs, a few porters and stouts, but mainly ales and IPAs seems to be what they're big on. You can really smell the lager yeast, at least. A little, maybe, citrus from the hops. Almost a German flavor there, but not quite. It's hoppier than most lagers, but although it doesn't quite have the bouquet of, say, Samuel Adams, it just kind of the taste evaporates really quickly. Yeah, it hits you, and it's not a bad taste, but then it's gone really fast. No sign, I don't think this is an adjunct, no sign of anything making it lighter. Just kind of swallows, and then gone. This really needs more going on here. More character. At least for the price, it's $7.99. Not horrible for that price, but I really would like a little bit more for that price. Yeah. I mean, you can certainly quaff it, but still, for $7.99, I think I want something that kind of kicks me in the nuts or makes me really, really excited, and that ain't doing it. That's just okay. Nothing wrong with okay, but that's all that is. So, I'm going to finish it. Oh, no good, though, again. Nothing too negative there. Man, it goes down quickly. So, I don't know if this is Miller, Saab Miller's attempt to go into craft brewing more. Although they have imports and various labels with Saab Miller, for sure, that go into that crowd. If it is, I don't think it's a very successful one. This is kind of just a mediocre beer for kind of a little bit more money than the standard beer. if it was at the same price point, obviously, I'd say Miller Genuine Draft and all those, this would be a strong option, but it's not at that price point, so it's not a strong option. A dollar extra, you can get Sam Adams. Sam Adams is the vast superior beer. Anyway, that's all I got. See ya.